In tonight's episode of Celebrity Big Brother, Shane Jenek and Andrew Brady got very drunk and had a jokey play fight. As the two were going into the bedroom, the Courtney Act drag queen told him to stop. Shane then pulled down Andrew's trousers, leaving the Apprentice star stunned. He jokingly said, "That's assault." But Shane insisted, "That's not assault." He then shouted, "This is," as he pulled down Andrew's pants and bit him on the bum. Andrew then threw Shane over his shoulder and the two, laughing, had a pillow fight on the floor. A warning from Big Brother was heard, saying, "This is Big Brother. Can Shane J stop putting the pillows on top of Andrew?" But CBB viewers were concerned there was no formal warning given to Shane, considering the fact that Sam Thompson was warned for flicking Gemma Lucy's nipple in last year's series. Also, eventual winner Denise Welch got a warning for pulling down Playboy model Carissa Shannon's trousers down in 2012. One viewer noted, "Surely Shane's gonna get a warning for pulling a housemate's underwear down?" A second added, "Wonder if Shane J will get a warning for pulling down Andrew's trousers. There would be an uproar if that happened to a female housemate." A third agreed, "Imagine if that was a man and a woman. Big Brother would be giving a warning. But they won't because it's two men and it's not heterosexual." Mirror Online has contacted CBB for comment. Celebrity Big Brother continues on Channel 5 tomorrow at 9 p.m.